Before we will see the concept of what is meant by vector operations, and in that you can see the vector addition. Now let's see the another important concept, that will be the vector subtraction. Okay, here also I will be taking the two vectors. Here, if you can see, this be the suppose if I will be taking this be the vector a bar, and here you can see. Suppose I will be taken this be the vector b bar. Okay, I will be taken this red can be the vector a bar, and I will be taken this b bar be the this green can be the vector b bar. Okay, so how we can define the vector subtraction means, here you can see I will be taking this be the our green pin B bar, but you can't see this downside, right? Okay, downside here this be the plus B bar means what will happen to this? This will become the minus B bar, right? Here this will become the minus B bar. How you can define the, our resultant vector? Okay, our resultant vector that be in the like this. This be our resultant vector. This is said to be the sum by d bar. Okay, next, what you have to do? You have to be do the mirror image for that. So mirror image for the a bar. This be the mirror image for the a bar, and here. This be the mirror image for the b bar. So this be the minus b bar. This be the mirror image. Okay. In the addition, you can see you can take the vector a bar, and you can take the vector b bar, and our resultant vector be like this, right? Resultant vector. But here in this vector subtraction, what you have to do? You have if you want to take the this be the a bar and this be the b bar, and what you have to do, you have to be taken the downside angle also, not the upside axis. You have to take in the down axis also. If you want to take this be the plus b axis plus b bar axis, and this will become the minus b bar axis, and the resultant vector will be like this. I don't know you can see or not. Our resultant vector be like this. This be the this black pen is set to be the b bar. This is set to be the d bar. Okay, and similarly, if you can move like this, what will happen? This will become the d bar, that will be equal to a bar plus of minus b bar. So this will become the a bar minus b bar. So d bar is equal to a bar minus b bar. In this way, we can do the vector subtraction. Here the definition also you can see, if b bar is a vector, then minus b bar is also the vector, right? But same magnitude, but b bar is in the different direction, plus b bar in the upside direction and minus b bar in the downside direction. In fact, minus b bar is said to be the opposite or negative of b bar. So in terms of negative of the vector, we define the vector subtraction. This was the analysis behind the vector subtraction. Okay, in the next class we will try to see the what will be the important concept, that will be the vector multiplication. In this vector multiplication, the what will the dot product and as well as the cross product. Okay, if you really like this video, please like my video, share my video, as well as the subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.